today I'm tying duck decoy rigs. I have a way of doing a Texas rig that I will show you. So, things you're going to need, some number 36 tarred and twisted or tarred and braided bank line. Doesn't really matter. I'm using a 5-ounce bank sinker. You can use a duck decoy sinker, but these are cheaper. I've got a size 5 snap swivel. Foot 2 inches tall, and so I measure about to the top of my head. I can stand up and roll it to about the top of my head. Cut it. And then what I'm gonna do